right, kids, you got me. I was held kidnapped by pirates off the coast of Africa.
We love pirates!
What were they like, Dad? Were they like the ride at Disney World, Pirates of the Caribbean? Or the movie, Pirates of the Caribbean? Or the new version of the ride based on the movie, Pirates of the Caribbean?
Oh, Daisy, don't be so damn ignorant. That's your mother's job. Actually, these pirates worked in the Caribbean, kids. They were off the coast of Africa.
Oh! Did they carry swords?
Did they sail on a big, majestic pirate ship?
Did they have long beards?
No. These were Somali criminals carrying automatic weapons. Their boat was made out of a combination of bloated corpses and stolen boogie boards. And they weren't old enough to have facial hair. Why, even the oldest just wanted to trade Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Who knows what would have happened if I hadn't left my deck at home. Desperate, sexually frustrated boys.
Dad? What the fuck did they do to you?
Well, son, let's just say that they made me walk the entire length of the plank.
What do you mean?
Well, these pirates were digging for a different kind of booty?
I think we get it.
I literally was made to swab their poop dicks.
Dad! They raped you?
Yes, darling. Endlessly.
I would have used the pirate's safe word and told him to parlay.
Oh, I tried, Willie. Unfortunately, the Somali word in Somali, parlay means to continue raping me.
They have a word for that?
Oh, yes, of course. In Somali language, they have over 400 different words for man rape.
Dad!
Like flugel, for example.
Dad! When did you have time to learn their language?
Well, after hours and hours of them just ravaging my butthole, I couldn't help but open up in here and in here. You see, kids, after a long enough time, rape starts to feel a lot like love. Seals, I'd still be there with those Somalian pirates making me their land ho.
Not with the pirate puns!
Did the Navy Seals have a sword fight with the pirates?
No, of course not. Actually, they shot the pirates in the face with a sniper rifle. It shattered the skull and blew the brains out the back of their head, like a pus-filled whitehead. I actually got some in my mouth. Look at the time. You two kids ought to get some sleep. Sleep well, my sweet little puppets.